Giuseppe Archimboldo was born in Milan, Italy, in 1526. One of his most famous works was The Four Seasons. He did this in 10 years, starting in 1563. He is well known for his paintings of fruits, vegetables, and other objects as faces. That is one of the reasons I like him. He was very famous in his lifetime. He died in 1593 of old age. Like his father, his first job was being a designer for stained glass windows and frescoes. He started doing this at age 21. He was amazing at it. He was so good that he soon became a court portrait artist in the court of Ferdinand I at the Habsburg court in Vienna. Then later on moved to Prague, where Maximilian II and his son Rudolf II ruled. There were also Habsburgs. He was also the designer of the costumes, and he decorated for the court. Augustus, Elector of Saxony, visited Vienna in 1570 and 1573. He saw Archimboldo's work and commissioned a copy of The Four Seasons. During the last phase of his career, he made his very last portrait of Rudolf II and made him with fruits, vegetables, and flowers. When Sweden invaded Prague in 1648, during the 30 Years' War, many of Archimboldo's paintings were stolen from Rudolf II's collection. I think his best work and my favorite pieces of art is The Four Elements. My favorite element is fire. The reason I like fire is because I really like his hair, which is made out of fire. Another reason I like him is because I really like his character. It seems like he's calm, even though he's made out of fire. He also has a little flame coming out of his mouth that is supposed to be a tongue, which I think is very awesome. His body is made out of things that involve fire. Another one of Archimboldo's works of art in The Four Elements is water. Water looks like he has evil powers. His whole face is made out of things from the ocean, like fish and shrimp. He has a pearl necklace around his neck. I think he looks like a monster. The third of the four elements is air. Air is made out of things that are in the sky, and he is mostly made out of birds. I think that he looks like he is staring straight through you. The last element in the four elements is earth. Earth is made out of animals that live on earth, like deer, sheep, and lions. One thing I really like about earth is he has an elephant as part of his face. Art critics later said that Archimboldo's work did not only show people and nature, but how closely they are related. His art usually shows people's faces made out of fruits, vegetables, and other kinds of things in nature. One thing that Archimboldo did that made him so special is that he criticized rich people's misbehavior and showed others what was happening at the time through his art. Like when he made the painting, The Librarian. And it might have seemed ridiculous, but it also contained criticism of rich people who collected books only to own them and not to read them. Art critics debate on whether his art was whimsical or the product of a deranged mind. That is Giuseppe Archimboldo, a famous painter of Milan.